Okay, good. So it's later. If you can't tell that it's like dark.
So you're showing the way.
Oh no. I was like showing that it's like dark over there too, but yeah, it's dark out. You can't tell. So we did the headbands.
Yeah, these were what we were making tonight.
Oh, I love how our Alice is like are facing each other.
They are, because mine's facing that way. Yours is facing that way.
No. The feet.
I thought we were talking about heads.
No.
Because I'm like, why would it be?
Because like if we go like this, it's mirrored. We weren't even trying to do that.
No.
But.
Well, I don't know, because.
I just put mine on. But. I mean, if you can't tell by the title of the video and by the headbands of what we're doing tomorrow.
Well, yeah, because like I said, we don't know if we're exactly spilling it in the title. We don't know what the title is going to be exactly yet.
I mean, you guys probably would already know by now. So.
Well, then, so far all they know is obviously it involves Alice in Wonderland and it's Disney, but they don't know the exact thing. And they probably wouldn't be able to, you guys probably wouldn't be able to guess because it's not something normally done with this thing. Yeah.
Because if you can't tell what's coming up in a couple of days. So, and also right now, we're watching Alice in Wonderland. And she has a Fire Stick.
On a very old TV.
Yeah,
so
it glitches at times.
And it takes forever to turn on.
Yep. Which is annoying.
Yes.
Very.
Especially for the one who's handling it.
This one. And look, your little bear is doing a guest star. So.
What do you have to say on the subject, AJ? That much.
No, I'm kidding. We might, after this video, we might watch the live action video of the movie. So I might add a few clips of us watching it, but I might have, the sound turned off, just in case of, like, copyrights and stuff.
See, yeah. The thing about that is I've never had experience that exactly. The only thing I've ever had copyright problems with was, like, if I...
added music and stuff.
No, is if I took it... Like, I made a fan video of Merry Christmas Drake and Josh, and it was all recorded from just recording it on the TV, all the clips, so they weren't, like... They were very, like... They looked like they were on the TV, which they were, instead of, like, crisp, like taken, like, almost as if you were watching it on your phone.
Or
no,
TV.
It looked like you were watching it on the TV and not on the phone, but it just looks like clips. You could see the TV on it. So, like, that I got copyright for, because it was just straight from the TV and not, like, it didn't look like you owned the clips, because they could see you were just recording on a TV. Yeah.
So or that, like, you added music to it.
See, like, that's... I never had that problem.
Yeah, I don't know. But we'll see. I guess if I add anything later, you'll see. So, we'll either see you later tonight or tomorrow morning.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else to say?
No.
How about JJ? Do you have anything else left to say?
Let's provoke the inner mechanisms of JJ's mind. Want some of my cupcake? Jeez. Vicious.
Alright, well.
Vicious on little JJ.
See you either later tonight or tomorrow morning. See, this is what we do on sleepovers. Oh, you can be seen in the reflection of the TV. Wave hi.
We're raising the roof by watching a Disney movie and sitting on the couch.
Being bored, kind of.
Real banger.
Hey, it's Alyssa and Garrett's favorite character. The Cheshire Cat. Me too.
Hey!
Home meaning concerts. That's my home. Oh, jeez. Alright guys, so we're ready. Yeah, I have my sunglasses on, but got my headband. This is her up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna show me.
So I'm gonna do another like a separate clip so we can like do the outfit of the day a little bit better, okay? So well, this is her outfit of the day.
Yeah.
Headband.
Pin.
It's from Disney.
Rest in peace, Disney stores.
And then you, her Alice shirt. Where did you get this from?
Five Below.
Five Below. Here, back up some. There you go. Full little bit of you. Jeans. And socks for right now. She's going to put on sneakers.
Flowery socks. Because I thought it would work for, like, the golden afternoon. I don't know. Yeah. All
right. So, take this. Got it?
Yes.
All right. So, this is my outfit of the day. Same headband.
Different pattern.
Yeah.
Kind of, then, except for the Alice part.
Creating a core memory because I really don't have much Ella stuff. Shorts. And I'm going to be wearing flip-flops.
Bare feet.
Yeah. This essential. I got, this shirt I got from a Etsy shop from that, like, Alyssa and Garrett go to all the time.
The Luffersons.
The Luffersons. I like
Megan. Her name is Megan. It's that one with the Show Yourself shirt that I wanted that I was talking about that I couldn't remember the name.
So, I'll link it down below if I can find the website.
Like, it's... Now that you brought it back up, it's killing me not to remember. Magical Pick Me Up? No, that's a Japan store.
We will. I'll link it definitely if I can find the website for it. And then if you guys like it, you can wear it. Oh, and I'm also wearing my Disney necklace that my grandma got me for Christmas.
It's really cute. I actually really like it.
It has a little extra Disney vibe to it. So we were gonna film us getting ready, but. We decided not to, we kind of forgot to.
Yeah, and we had stuff to do. I had stuff to do, and I was not the best time anyway.
And this is the eyeshadow I'm wearing. I don't know if it's correct, but I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's just like a nude eyeshadow with mascara.
And at least right now, I don't have time to do it. We are getting to the mall 30 minutes early, so I might be able to do it in, like, Target's bathroom.
Yeah,
we might
do that. Because Target opens up before the actual mall does. So, yeah. We'll keep you updated.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah. And
backpack.
Yes.
It's very cute. Got it from Hot Topic as one of my Christmas presents that I pick out myself. Yes, that's how it is when you're this age. No surprises anymore.
And then
it's very springy.
She has the...
Well, this is the Sleeping Beauty poster keychain. And then this I love. I have to go into it. I'm sorry. But it is, like, and this is the one thing that I felt like I was missing during our trip to Disney World in November was we couldn't meet characters very, very much. I mean, I did get to meet the one that I wanted to, most was Simba, even though it's animatronic, but you know, it moves Same and though. Stuff like that, so it's close enough. And then we did meet Mickey in his 50th costume, but I really wanted to meet Pluto, but and then I think of to myself, why didn't we see the Mickey parade where I could have talked to him on the float? Remember, we saw everyone but that one?
Yeah.
The one that counts. So I saw it in Disney Springs, and I thought it was just cute, because it was just cute, it's a little autograph clip. But then, the best part, and, like, I'm, like, it's not like the other autograph book pin, where it opens up the same way, and what you see is just two white pages like this. But it's stuck in here. Like, this one is where it has all the signatures clustered together. No, this one's even better. It's on separate pages. That is so cool. I'm like, I must get this. Mm. And, of course, this will suffice, but Pluto. Close enough.
Yeah, I love his, like, little, how he...
Paw print, yeah.
Paw print for the O.
So, there's Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck, Goofy, Pluto, Chip and Dale. And then this.
Why don't they do Daisy?
I don't know.
They left out Daisy.
Just like on my case.
Yep. So, the next clip you'll probably see us is at the mall.
Yep. See you then.
Bye. Alright guys, we're here. The mall hasn't opened yet, so we're thinking about standing in front of the doors until they open, so we can run to them.
It's not successful unless we knock some kids down.
Yes.
Trying to meet the characters first.
Yes. So, we're here. This will be open in a couple minutes.
So, a few things that I added that you didn't see in the clip. I just forgot that I had my one Alice Wonderland themed earring. So, this is the playing card. And then, the White Rabbit's
The clock.
Watch. And then I have my mini Nuimo in her My World, My Rules cosplay outfit for Alice, which is really cute. And then shoes. And so I got, obviously, this at the Disney store. RIP. R-E-P. And then these were from Maria. I don't know if you're watching this video. You probably are, but thank you. Still love my box.
So, yeah, we'll maybe walk around a little bit until, like, a minute or two before the doors open, right? And then run some kids over. Alright, so, see you guys when we meet the characters. Alright, guys, so the entrance from the Target into the mall did not open, so we walked out of the mall and going in. There we go. So, let's head in. And then, sorry, I thought you had it, but, yeah, it's weird being here right when the mall opens, so, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so, let's head to the fun! I see them, you see them?
Look at the little part. I think one's dressed like Cinderella or something. I don't know why, but I see a little girl in a dress. But it's just holding out. I see the treasure cat.
Yeah.
Doesn't look awesome. That costume looks kind of fake, but. Is that the Mad Hatter, but is it cold?
Yeah, I don't know.
At least Alice, that looks good. So far, at least.
Thank you.
Hat.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How do you
push up from the bottom.
Like this.
Oh.
Yeah.
We might put it on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, we made headbands for you today.
Yeah.
So cute.
Yeah.
I love them.
Thank you.
I'm filming too.
Oh yeah, you can do both at
once. She's MVP. Something's just... You're late.
For a very important date.
You like the artwork on the face of my watch?
Yeah, sure.
It's a picture of a white rabbit and a blizzard.
With Roman numerals.
Yeah, the face of it is.
What's supposed to happen now? I was like, why am I rooting?
So last.
Madonna. Madonna. Do you know what my name is? It begins with a Q.
On her shirt, is it you? No. It's me.
No.
It's me.
No, you're so pretty. You know why? You know why? You know, dress.
Oh my God.
Do you know why I'm not on her shirt?
Because you were late
for the
photo.
Yeah.
Yes. That's
we got
right.
Right.
Absolutely. And look at your headband.
Yeah, we made them last night.
Yes.
Night.
With hot glue and fabric.
Oh, crafty you are.
Yes.
Wow. That is amazing. You're very talented.
I mean, I work at a craft store, so.
Oh. This is so fun. And this little mini has a dress too.
Yeah, it's my world, my rules. It's a cosplay outfit that was from Rust in Peace, the Disney store over there.
Oh, yes. Oh, tragic, right?
Yes.
It's a cruel.
It's a curious world, isn't it?
Yes.
And curious.
Yes.
Very much so. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Shall we get a photo?
Yes.
Yes, definitely.
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
Let me put this down for
okay.
You so I can
I'm
see.
I'm co-recording too.
Oh,
you see my
backpack too?
I'm also recording too. So.
We're all mad here. It's true. That is true.
Especially this one.
I'm here.
Here?
We should get a picture of everyone together. Where exactly is the queen?
I don't. Did they put that on the print or something? Wait, what?
Now I shall have to take your heads off.
You are much too good to be on a headband, that's why.
You're too pretty.
You deserve to be on the crown.
That's true,
yes,
I do.
A shrine of some kind, right?
Would you make me a descendant? Can I be a princess, please?
Oh, you got it.
Yeah. Now all curtsy to me.
Would you rather be a cat? I get to sit on her lap.
Can I be a dog? Sorry.
Well, now you're asking for a lot.
Yes.
I'm a cat person.
Yeah,
cat
I don't not like them, but...
I have a cat of my own, so.
And I have a dog. So.
And what does that say?
I'm
so
well, you feel so
ordinary.
I am so
soft.
Also
from
the especially
nice.
In the brain.
Very ooh, nice.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, I have a question to ask you. What's your name?
Lexi.
That's a tough question.
That's correct. Lexi, do you know who's been painting my roses red? Do you know who
The cards on my earrings?
The cards, of course. It's always the cards. Now here's the question, what to do? Should I take their heads off?
Yes.
No, I'd say give them another chance.
Oh, she's very benevolent. I don't even know what that word means.
Neither do I.
But you're very
I think it means neuter.
Neuter. Yes, I've always said she's very neuter. And she thinks I should take her heads off. So what to do? What to do? What to
let's
do?
Let's take a vote.
Save some of them and then cut the other one's heads off.
Well, that's
keep
a good
the red
compromise.
Ones and then the black ones go.
That's a very good compromise. You know, sometimes I talk to myself, and I hate to talk to myself, but it's the only way I can get a decent conversation.
Oh my God, I so agree with you. Like, I make jokes at home, like that. Like, I literally will speak in my room to myself, just, because sometimes you want somebody around all the time, and somebody won't talk back, won't understand, you won't judge you, and...
Is he gonna be a cat?
That's true.
You have your own cat? The cat
has
a cat.
Has a cat.
And my cats talk back to me as well. So there you
it's
go.
Fine to talk
are they headless cats now?
They are not headless cats. I let them keep their heads. But they're very cute.
It's fine to talk to yourself. It's fine to ask yourself questions. It's fine to answer them. But the day you wake up and say, what did you say? You're in trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's the queen now? Okay, now it's different.
Happy birthday to you and you and you! Happy birthday to you and you and you!
Alright, so we're having an amazing time at the tea party because we're all mad here. Right?
Indeed.
So there's Alice over there, and then White Rabbit behind Alice.
We'll show some of the backdrops.
And then we got, but I'm the queen is somewhere. The Mad Hatter's right there. And then here's some of the,
oh, see if the Mad Hatter was to say hi on our blog.
And then, watch out.
Sorry.
There's a little house. Some flamingos.
Queen's chair that we took pictures in. Hey, Mad Hatter, would you like to say hello to our video?
Hello, video. How are you? Come to the tea party today.
Yeah. Everyone here is amazing because we're all mad.
All mad.
Yes.
And we're looking for the March Hare. Have you seen him?
Oh, no. Maybe he's late to the tea party, too.
Everyone's late to the tea party.
We're on time.
And the church mouse? Did you find the church mouse?
No.
I thought it was the dormouse.
Dormouse.
I have to correct you?
You do. No. You know all about it.
Yes.
You're
we were
all
watching
out
it.
Of
yes.
stuff.
Yeah, and I like my little thing that I got from the Disney store, too. I'm not so ordinary. I'm so not ordinary.
It's very perfect.
Yeah, it's like very sparkly.
I'm with Alice. Do you want to say hi, Alice?
Hello there. Oh, what is
Isn't
this?
Isn't she beautiful?
This is Curiouser and Curiouser. It's a magic mirror.
Yes.
Hello.
And she looks beautiful, doesn't she?
Shall we go down the rabbit hole?
And
oh,
here's
my.
The Cheshire.
Oh, my. Oh, the Cheshire Cat is here, too.
I didn't know I was so cute.
That's my
purpose. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
You're welcome.
It's a magic mirror.
It is magic.
Yes.
It moves with me.
Snowdrop
the queen. Hello, how do I look?
She looks phenomenal, doesn't she?
Just came from the royal throne. Thank you.
She's always amazing. And here's the white rabbit. He's always late.
I'm very late. I tried to be on time, but I'm late.
I show that you can't.
It's a magic mirror.
It's for my YouTube channel.
It's a magic mirror.
Even though you're late, I show it.
Hi, YouTube channel.
I shall want one of these for my own birthday.
Oh, is it your birthday?
Yes.
It's my birthday too. Is it your birthday?
Yes.
Happy birthday. Merry birthday to you.
To you.
And you.
A very merry birthday to you.
And you.
And you. And you.
For you.
Ta-ta, cheerio, Rice Krispies.
Yes. These are amazing, aren't they?
And they say I'm mad.
Yes. Okay, so
we should have filmed them saying goodbye.
So we just learned this, but we just left. It ended. Like,
well, yeah,
literally
we're not
like
leaving
seconds.
The mall.
Yeah.
But, like,
we,
the tea party is
yeah,
over.
The tea party is over. You'll see how much fun we actually had. They got to make a guest appearance. Like, we did a whole cute little video together.
And my TikToks.
Yes, we did a few TikToks with them.
KingSimba246, just like Instagram. YouTube, everything else.
Yeah, I'll link it down below if I can do that. I don't know if you can do like link that, but I'll figure something out.
I think you can link anything.
Yeah. So we hope you enjoyed the video. Anything else to say?
It was mad fun.
Yes.
See you on TikTok if you see it.
Yes. All right. So, bye guys.
Bye.
I'm late for a very important thing.
Ta-ta!
Cheerio!
Yes, you are.
I need to visit the royal
friend.
Hello,
Ned.
This one.
Very, 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 very,